Hello, I'm Astha Mehta and I'm 11 years old. I reside in Mumbai and my grandfather lives in Ahmedabad. I have ever since my childhood visited Ahmedabad Airport. And since past 2 years, I've seen some wonderful changes. I'd like to express my observations and appreciate the evolution of Ahmedabad Airport. On the departure gate, Gujarat's Din Darwaza heritage site has been displayed really well. Opposite the Eternal Gandhi souvenir store, the Gandhiji collage wall is one of my favorites. The out-of-the-box thinking of having a yoga room allows passengers to relax and meditate in peace. Next to the lounge is a food court that serves a variety of delicious food. Outside the restroom, there's a rating stand where you can rate what you think about the restroom. The idea of incorporating Braille on the lifts is very thoughtful. The Gir Forest, which lies in the midst of the airport, is so very realistic. With almost all the animals, and when you wave your hand on a sensor, the animals start making various noises. We all know now Ahmedabad is one of the best known airports.